Ew, the crust, too dry.
Shaun! Go! Shaun, shoot! Shaun, go! Go! Shaun! Shaun! Go home! Go home!
1-800-CRUST for the best crust in all the lands. Come on, Shaun, eat the crust. 100% made for Shaun's only. Don't eat the crust. Made for Shaun's only. Come on, Shaun, go eat the crust.
Good.
If you only donate $10 to this, just donate $10 to whatever charity, we'll give a free crust pizza to a feral Shaun! A feral Shaun! The best of both worlds!
Me! I need more of this! This stuff good!
Help him!
Alright, Shaun, you see that guy right there? We gotta take him out. Do you have any plans for us?
Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run over to the grenade, grab it, light it, and then right when it's about to explode, I'm gonna throw it at him!
Shaun, speak to me! Speak to me, Shaun! Shaun!
We need to get the grenade!
He's dead already!
For the plan!
Shaun, he died!
For the plan!
No!
Well, here lies Shaun. I'm gonna give him his favorite thing.
1-800 crust pizza!
Oh, I'm gonna throw the crust pizza. I know you enjoy this.
Here you go, Shaun. I'll see you later. Shaun!
Pizza. Crust pizza.
Oh my god, this is a miracle. The 1-800 crust pizza has brought Shaun alive. His love for crust pizzas has brought him back alive. Come on, Shaun, let's go home.
Hello, top 10 food items I like to eat. Number 1, crust. It's very good and you'll get it free if you're someone like me. Second, cardboard. Sometimes there's pizza crust on it. Pizza grease from the crust. Third, it's dirt. Yes, dirt. It's because there's a lot of worms, tiny rocks, and grass inside it. It's very good and healthy. Number 5. Think of my 5. Pine cones. They're very cool, and they're green, and they come from those funny trees over there. That's a life lesson. There's a pine cone right there. Come on. Here we have a fresh pine cone. It's supposed to look green because it's fresh and just came off the trees. Fresh! It's fresh because you can see the yellow outline out here, you see? So right now I'm gonna take out the ring, drop it. Oh, that's supposed to happen, huh? Where is it? Where is it? Where? Here you go, doggy.
Shaun, what was all that noise? Come on, the race is starting. Right now, come on!
Okay!
Shaun, what's wrong with your dog? It seems a little weird.
Yeah, it's alright. It's got one busted leg. Yeah, it's pointed up. It's fine.
Well, okay, let's do this. What the hell? That noise? What? Shaun! Crawl out of the dog! You did it! I think the dog's dead.
He's pressed! Here we have my fine establishment. 1-800 crust pizzeria. Anyway, if you come into the doors right here, like this fine gentleman right here is showing us where, we find a nice place to eat your food. Here we have chairs. Over here we have a countertop. We have the bulletin board full of nice photos. And if you go over here, you can buy my favorite drink, blended crusts. Come into here, the bathroom. You notice there is no sink. In this place, we are not allowed sink. It got taken down after a sink incident. Once Shaun died, good grief. Don't go into the woman's bathroom. Go into here. This is the kitchen where employees get foods like crust pizza, Mountain Dew. This is where they cook the crusts. Here we have the cover the cameras!
Is that Shaun? Shaun! Shaun! Is that you? It's Shaun!
Hold up, are you Shaun 3?
No.
Is Shaun 3
here? I am
the
original Shaun. The normal Shaun.
The Shaun,
you know?
Yeah. Where's Shaun 3?
There is no other Shauns here. It's just me. Though anyway, you're new around the place. I think I'll give you a tour. Send Rock.
How the hell did you guys ever manage an entire house into a little rock?
Yeah, anyway, talk about that tour. Come over here. One of my homes.
The mini homes of
Shaun. Right here. Let's go in.
Interesting.
Yeah, if you come over here, we have our Lord and Savior, the crust, and my bow, and pots. You know, you got the tiny ones. My pool! This is my pool full of pizza crust.
Where'd you get all this money from?
I got all the money from my fine establishment. Do you all want to check the funny room? It's right here, right here.
Oh, Shaun, I think I'm gonna go now.
Have one of my special computers. See you later. Ah, yes, finally, my creation, it's done! I can build it now! Woo! Alright, let's build this thing! So any of you guys have anything in your pockets?
I don't know, let me check. I got a crust.
Alright, pass the crust here. Tasty floor crust. Alright, Shaun 5, pass me the boosters.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Oh, okay.
I present you all. It looks crust ship. And no, it's not edible.
Oh.
One small step for me, one giant leap for Shaun kind. Press it now.
Oh, me?
Press it now. All right. 1-800 Crust Pizzeria has been falling off on the profits on the crust coins. Any of you guys have any ideas? What if we stop giving one free crust a day? No, that wouldn't work. That would decrease employee morale. Got any more ideas? I have just the idea. Just the idea. So what I was thinking is we make a machine that prints crust out of thin air. Look, I already got the schematics right here. Alright, now that I have the schematics, any of you guys have anything in your pocket? I got a crust. Alright, so it says here that I need to smash one pepperoni with this hammer. Now I gotta smash the other. And here we have a printer. Alright, to work this machine, what you do is you put your head on the oak, and then you take your hand, press the button, and then you do that. And then you wait a couple seconds if you wanna do it. I have nothing to drip. What's that? Oh, soda! Let's go! This isn't soda. This has something inside. Hey, there's paper. Top it says, Golden Crust. Let's go find that treasure. Hey, you.
Huh?
You stolen a piece of our property. Give it to us back, or we'll shoot you with our cork guns. But I found this first. Shoot, or give us the loot. Hey, I'm here for dodgeball. Oh, my arm. Finally lost them. Now let's go find that treasure. Wonder if it's in here. Hey, get out of here! Wait a minute. I'm back here. Wait, what's that over there? Right here all along. Let's get digging. Ooh. Oh, I don't feel so good. Time to go do my business. Alright, time to brush my teeth. Time to make some cereal. What you do is you take the milk, pour it in first, so wonderful, and then... Ooh, time to enjoy it. Alright, time to brush my teeth again. It's almost time for school! I need to get a soda! My soda was confiscated. I seen another Shaun with a pointy thing piping out of his backpack. All the other Shauns had cool sodas like Crust Cola. Anyways, I'm tired. Time for a bedtime snack. Ooh, potato. Oh, I need to go do my business. Ooh, crust.
You saw nothing.
Breaking news. New or found Crestonite that is very tasty for Shauns, but very lethal to superheroes. In other news, scientists have found three special ingredients make your people
I need to get that
over! Three ingredients.
Alright, where is this? Is it over here? Is that it? It's it! Oh, I seen this. You gotta put something on this pressure plate. I'm gonna check my pockets. For the crust, I gotta do this very carefully. Do the back. Better crust nearby. Please! Woohoo! Pray the pizza crust on the pressure plate. What's happening? Where are you? Finally, I can sell this. Alright, can I get one crust coin for this? 50 sold! Ooh, yummy crustonite. Ah, yes, finally, my lighting has been finished. It's missing one ingredient, a light bulb. I don't have any here. I guess I'm gonna call the Shaun co-electrician. One pepperoni, second one tap the crust. Oh, it's ringing. I would like you to help me fix my light bulb issue.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't have any light bulb.
Send in three Shauns.
Oh, you're gonna send three Shauns?
I'm here. I'm here too. I'm here three. One small problem. Have you tried putting it in your ice? I did it on the way here. Have you tried turning it on and off? I can't do that. It needs power. Ooh, yummy light bulb. Go get me a light bulb. Oh, okay. Come on, I can't figure. You walked under the ladder.
Welcome to Shaun's Mukbangs. The best mukbangs all around Shaunville. Today we're gonna eat a crust. Not just any crust. A crust sourced from the home of crusts. Alright, let's dig in. That's all for my mukbang. See ya! Who's responsible with all these markers on the ground? I was the one who made all that mess. Here, I'll show you. Da-da-da-da! Make a crust! The number one tool for Shauns. You stuff a crust in the back of here, and then a Shaun, a very tiny Shaun, is inside there, controlling it all. Fortunately for you guys, I have it right here. This is the hole where you put the crust in, this is the speaker, this is the trigger, and this is where the anything you want comes out. Yo, pass it here. So you jam it in here.
Feed me!
Oh, you're hungry? Okay. That's it. A crust. Alright, let's get moving. Alright, the crust is built, but there's one thing missing. Perfect, there's an enlarge button right here. Alright, Shaun's dig in. Looks kinda angry.
You'll never poop
again. Hello, welcome to Shaun's Mukbangs. The second one. Today, we're gonna be eating root beers. Specifically, Coach's root beer. Alright, let's get chugging. That's pretty good. Pretty delicious. Shaunina, buy me more root beer. This is empty. Or I'll beat you again. No! Hey, don't hurt me! We have no more money! No more crust coins! I can't buy any! Ah! What? We have no more money?
Come here!
Hello! Today, this is Shaun's Deals. Today, we got the daily deal. We have this little goober you can buy for only 250 tokens. Yes, that's right, 250. Alright, so the main thing you have here is the silver platter, right? So you might be wondering what the backstory is. Me and Shaun, 782, were walking down the park until we saw a little black bear crouching next to it. Shortly after, he ran away from our presence, and we went to go inspect see what he left. Anyway, let's check what this is. It's purple! Shaun 782, get over here!
Yeah, what do you want? Is that a poop? Yummy! Yummy!
Welcome to Shaun's Mukbang!
Shut the fuck up, we're trying to watch the movie!
Oh, I'm trying to record-
Just shut up, the movie's gonna start!
Fine. Okay then, we're gonna have to cut the cameras for the movie. No, don't let go! Stay on here! Hold up just a second. I left my lunch on the boat. I'ma go swim and get it. Alright, see ya.
If only Shaunina knew he wasn't coming back.
The end.
Ew, bad movie!
Bad movie! Well, now that he is gone, welcome to Shaun's Mukbang, the best mukbangs in all around Shaunville. Today, we're gonna be eating popcorn. I had to kill a guy with a brick to get it first. So put it on your movie stand, and you got popcorn. You can throw these and they'll explode. Alright, time for the taste test for me. Definitely way shittier than crust. King Shaun, we got a package for you. It contains some 5 stars, fancy bubbly. Ooh, a supreme pizza. Let's go. Get out of here. It smells kind of funny. Shaunina, come here. Okay. Shaunina, Doug, what are in these things? Anchovies. They're trying to feed me anchovies. Get the fuck out of here. She beat the record of a Shaunina living by 3 hours. Old record was 5. Shaun 942, get over here. Yeah, what is it? Anchovies on my supreme crust. Shaunina's execute this man. The people who shipped it to me was this guy named Successful Lizard and some weird lumberjack dude. Please don't hurt me. I think I know this guy. Launch the nukes at Popcorn HQ. Okay, boss. What? Who's cleaning the rocket?
We are going to be figuring out how to exterminate.
Alright, Shaun. We have to go and steal all the crusts. We're gonna use this for protection. Alright, let's go. Put the crusts in the bag right now.
Would you like pepperonis with that?
Yes, we like the pepperonis. Also put blended crusts in the bag.
Okay, so all the crust we have with pepperoni, blended crust. Anyways, your total is...
What? You're not paying any money! Now open the door.
I'm just gonna hit the sudden alarm button.
Hey, you goofers! Alright, Shaun, let's go in.
It's for employees only.
It's just a stupid sign. It goes right through.
What was that noise?
What? I'm not going down without a fight. No ammo!
I see where we got him. Let's take him to the jail.
Let's hope he doesn't have the soap.
Dr. Shaun, we have a Shaun that needs immediate attention.
Just leave him to the side of the road. We have enough patients already.
But he's a platinum crust member.
What? He is? Let's go.
Shaun, we have another patient. Shaun, we have another Shaun. Shaun, we have a cockatoo.
I don't think I was supposed to cut that.
Oh, we lost one. We lost another one. Into the bin you go!
Job well done. Patient is alive and healthy. Well, I think he is. Time to go eat my lunch. Time to eat my lunch.
What? There's no crust in here? Shaunina, you fat bitch!
What's this pink thing inside?
Oh no! Hello!
Welcome to Shaun's Mukbang! Today, we got cake pops! Alright, time to eat them. Let's dig in. Yeah, they're pretty good. But the way you get them is pretty guilty.
Where am I?
Hello, Mr. Easter Bunny. You may be wondering why you are here. Well, you're gonna be telling us the locations of your eggs.
I'm not telling you the location of my eggs. Plus, it's not Easter. It's June.
Get them, boys!
I can't get you the eggs at the moment. I can give you some cake pops, though. They're pretty tasty.
Okay, we'll take that. You're free to go, Mr. Easter Bunny.
Cake pop shakes.
My fucking arm! We don't have arms, dumbass!
Oh yeah, you're right. Alright, got my hand, Oh yeah! Alright, done. Now I can go finish my house. Alright, Whew! Finally, my house is complete. I'm gonna go inside. What's that noise? What the fuck? My house! no. Ooh, cross! Yes, I'd like to buy this. Oh, okay, I'll check it. Oh yeah, your total comes to 26 cents. You're only missing one more. What? 26 cents? Give me a minute. I'm gonna go grab a penny.
Are these free samples?
Oh yes, they are. But only take one.
I said take one.
Alright, time to find that penny. Is that it? Oh, it is! What? I'm back here again? Oh, I know a way to get out. I like pineapples on pizza!
Ew, send it back! Ew, gross!
Alright, penny! Alright, I forgot your quarter. Alright, Shaun, we need to make a new video. Any ideas? Shaun on the lighting! Get that light out of my face! So, any of you guys have any- can you stop that, please? It's getting a little- Anyways, any of you guys have any ideas? Hey, who's operated the camera? Oh, it's me, I'm recording you. But who's recording me? I'm recording you. But who's recording me?
I'm recording you.
But who's recording me? I'm recording you. But who's recording me? I'm recording you. But who's recording me? I just farted. Hello, I'm here for the meeting. I have an idea. How about we do it on... That has to be the most stupidest idea. You're fired. How long has it been? 7 months! I need to touch grass! My eyes! What's that? Ooh, my cousin Shaun had one of these. I'ma name you Phil. Alright, let's go. What's your favorite color? So, what's your favorite food? So, what do you want to do? Alright, let's go do that. Are you ready, Philip? Okay. Philip, you missed it! Oh, how could I stay mad at you? It's okay, I have another one! What the?
What was that?
Oh my god, was that you? You should go Pro League! I'm signing you up!
I bet it on the rock.
You going down, rock! Hi, I'm here for tennis!
Oh my god!
Papa Shaun, how are Shaun's made her? Gross. He's actually unclogging my cardboard box. That's not how we're made. We're actually made like this. Wait, that's not how we're made. This is how we're made. Woohoo! That's not how we're made. This is how. Hello. Oh, now that's how we're made. Oh, a customer. I would like something to drink. How about a beer? Oh, okay. 1 second. I'll get it. Maybe make a
Chef
two.
Shaun. Chef Shaun. There's another Shaun up there. He wants to duel you.
I duel? Let's go. Oh, I got your drink. Where'd you go? That isn't root beer. That's pirate piss. Can you shut the fuck up and try to duel? Hey, I'm trying to sing. What was that? I'm gonna continue singing. I'm badly wounded. Anyways, time to continue singing. We didn't need him. I have a radio for that. I've been shot, but not fatally. But, woohoo! Let's go get that beer. What's that? This pirate piss is pretty good. The chef is dead.
Ooh, what's this? Wait. Bills! Shaun, get your ass over here. You forgot to pay the bills.
Bills? Give me a few hours. I need a buddy. Philip, how are we supposed to pay these bills? I see. We do that. So, Philip, are you sure we're gonna be doing this? Are you sure it's loaded? Oh, my fucking arm! We don't have a... have arms. Carry on. Let's do this.
Put the money in the bag!
You're not a VIP. Go the normal way. Hey, stop that! Stop! You have to go the normal way! You can't hurt me. This is bulletproof glass. The only thing that can fit through this hole is your pepper.
I'm gonna have to throw you, Philip 3. Oh, you want me to put you through the hole? Okay.
Oh, hello, Mr. Up. What would you like? Please don't hit me. Oh, no.
Oh, it's a crash. We'll pay off everything. Whoa. Finally here. The pool. Philip. Just got back from the...
Hey, you! Hey, buddy! You know what you just did? And what does it say on the rules? No drowning! Come on, buddy! You're being banned for life! Get in there! This is the fifth Shaun this week! I never learn!
The water's awfully warm in here! Philip, come swim with me, your old mate Shaun!
Philip! Someone help me! My bedrock is drowning! Help!
Ooh, okay! Somebody help me! Hey, could I get some more mayo, please?
Ooh, sky mail.
Can I get some more, please? I don't think it's supposed to be red.
No drowning! Get out of here! Fine!
Thank you, everyone, for coming today. Philip's last words were... His last wish was to be cremated. I will spread your ass...
Philip, your life!
Celebration!
Ooh.
How much is this? Ah, it's actually 27 cents. You're only missing one more.
What?
Hey, we have... Joke's on you! I actually have a... right about that.
Help! He's standing across!
Wait, someone's in trouble?
No, I'm gonna get you, you little bugger!
It's over, police Shaun. I have the high ground. No, you don't. I do.
Wait, you can't escape me.
You're going away for a long time, buddy.
Wait.
I'm alive. Aw, damn it. I waited 15 years just to do this. Well, since you're alive, we don't need this anymore. Aw, what the f***? Who turned off the lights? Congratulations. Your dad's gonna live. Oh, never mind.
Alright, Shauns, this Shaun has been convicted of taking up the pepperonis and putting pineapples on his crust.
There's no evidence of me putting pineapples on pizza.
Actually, I do have the evidence. I'm bringing in the TV screen right now.
Hey, no one's watching. Cereal first, then milk.
So what do you think?
You're not a real Shaun! Get him!
Alright, where is it?
Guilty.
You have been sentenced 30 years in jail for putting cereal before the milk.
Alright, boys, take him to the jail.
Wait, what? No! Hey, you better not drop that. You'll have 5 big throbbing men coming your way.
Cook.
Everyone, he dropped the crust! He dropped the crust! Go!
No!
Wait, guys! This is pineapple crust!
Ew!
Hey, everyone! Welcome to Shaun's Mukbangs! The best mukbangs all around Shaunville! Today, we're gonna be eating an ego potion! How I got this ego potion was some guy was being very mean to me, so I tracked down his IP. Here's his IP right here. After that, I snuck into his house, and I stole this ego potion, and... Oh, wow! It came with a toy! It looks like one of my friends. Hey, everyone. My name is Billboard Guy. I come from... the billboards.
Oh, my arm!
And now for the drink test. Now I know every anime plot. I have a sudden desire to never talk to women again. I am here for candy. Wait, there's no candy here. That's my arm.
Alright, Philip, you ready to go trick-or-treating?
That's the spirit. Well, look what I made. I don't even know what the hell this is. Let's knock on our first house. Ooh, potato. What's that noise? Trick-or-treat. Here you go. Okay, see you later.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, I know. It's a potato. I'ma put you in bed tonight. I sleep on potatoes.
All right, Philip. Second house. Trick-or-treaters? You interrupted me time.
Eh, whatever. You can have one of my babes.
Oh, it smells funky.
Hello, I'm here for trick-or-treating. What?
Emergency potato.
Oh,
Wait, oh my god, I'll trade you this guy for this waifu. I don't know you, and I'd rather just keep this potato. See ya. Can I take this mask off? It smells funky.
No, you must keep that mask on. We gotta conceal our identity.
Give up, Shaun. We have you surrounded. If you don't give us the hostage safely, we will shoot you with our cork guns.
Stay outside. What do we do?
Let me handle this.
Oh, yeah. Boogie, boogie, boogie. Yeah.
We gotta kill the hostage! Hi, I'm here for pooping.
Ow, my arm!
No, billboard guy! He did it!
Hugo, you're going away to jail for a long time, bud.
Wait, guys, he's not cooking. Why is he not cooking? I don't think he's supposed to be turning red.